Okay, today I'm going to do some infrared of at the botanical gardens here. So I'm going to be using the Kenko R72 filter. We'll see how we go. On the camera, I've got the 1740mm